slide here. How long ago was it?
I want to say like a month ago, I think.
This is Mama. And I want to show you something. I'm going to give you guys an example of how to bless your children, bless your husband, bless your family. Come on. I'm going to be Mama, and you're going to stand in, on behalf of your son.
Okay.
And I will give you a copy of this blessing. Okay. First of all, what you do is you get with your family, and do this in your home, and you thank God. Spend some time thanking God and declaring each one of you what you're grateful for as a family. Then you're going to ask the Holy Spirit to show you areas that require forgiveness and repentance. And then you have a moment of silence so everybody can ask. You know, it's not confessing one to another time. It's just you take silence, you know, and just do your thing with God. Then you sincerely bless each other. So I'm going to say this. I bless you, my son. What's your son's name?
Nicholas.
Okay, say it after me. I bless you.
I bless you,
Nicholas
Stevens.
With the power.
With the power.
To see.
To see.
With accuracy.
With accuracy.
Your God-given.
Your God-given.
Special abilities.
Special abilities.
May you become.
May you become.
A competent worker.
A competent worker.
In the field.
In the field.
Or the endeavor.
Or an endeavor.
For which God has ordained you.
For which God has ordained you.
May you see yourself.
May you see yourself.
As a person.
As a person.
With many talents.
With many talents.
I bless you.
I bless you.
With the Holy Spirit.
With the Holy Spirit.
That stands ready to help you.
Stands ready to help you.
Understand.
Understand.
And develop.
And develop.
Your God-given gifts.
Your God-given gifts.
So be bold, my son.
So be bold, my son.
In asking for help.
And ask for help.
I.